For my tiny foldover apple pies, I slice up a mixture of Granny Smith and Gala apples. The apple slices go into my seasoned apple mixture. After the dough is rested, I divide it into 8 pieces. I pat out tiny 8 pieces of dough. With a rolling pin, I roll out the shell, then line each pie tin. The apples need to be stirred again. Then I fill each one with equal amounts of apple mixture. I put a little butter in each pie and I fold over the edges of the dough. It is important to leave air hole in the center. Each pie gets a generous sprinkle of cinnamon sugar mixture. Just in case of boil over, I put them on a baking pan. Then I cover them with foil and bake for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, I remove the foil and bake another 30 minutes to brown the crust. The hard part is waiting for them to cool before eating.